world is slowly falling apart. As the sheriff of this town, I can no longer afford to employ people. I've been, shooting the most dangerous criminals that come in, because there aren't enough cells to keep them. The state prison won't take any more prisoners because of the virus, but folks here don't believe in it. Everything's changed, but it still looks exactly the same. Even the stars. Elon Musk has sent out his Starlink satellites into space, so now I get about 50 calls a day about UFO sightings. As if I didn't already have enough on my plate. When people's TVs stop working, that's when I'll really start to worry. I could pick up and leave. I have a small apartment in New York that I inherited, but it would mean leaving this town to their own devices, and I don't really fancy their chances. I am the 43rd sheriff this town has had since it was first founded, but I think I might just be the last.
Sure.